Hey guys, Chuck over at Holiday World here in Katy. Today I'm going to be talking to you about a 2015 Coachmen Leprechaun model 2220 QB. This is actual 22-foot Leprechaun. It's a real small, real nice. It will sleep six people, enough to bring out a small family, if you will. First thing I want to talk to you about is the outside of this coach. This is a nice fiberglass coach. It's a high gloss finish, just like you're going to find on a boat. Not a whole lot of maintenance as far as it goes on the outside of the coach. It does have Asdale in the walls, and that is basically a fiberglass mesh compound that they use versus Luon. You don't have to worry about moisture getting between the walls and getting a delam issue because of the wood they put between it. So this is all aluminum construction with an Asdale backing, which is a really nice deal. Tons of storage on this coach. The one up front right here is simply made for a small TV if you would like to put one in there, more so for an entertainment. It has all the cable hookups, hot water, furnace, refrigerator compartment. And back here is a super large, I mean super large, storage area that you can fill full of all your camping stuff that you might want to bring with you. It does come with a ride right system. That's an air suspension on the back tires. That way it's a real nice, comfortable ride when you guys are heading down the road. This also has a full-size awning, almost the length of the coach. It's about 18 foot, which is pretty sweet. Covers most of your area that you're outside. It also has the driver and passenger side cameras. I like where they put them. You really don't have much of a blind spot because they put them there. And as far as this side, let's go around to the other side. A couple more things I want to talk about. Hey guys, back to the opposite side of the camper. First two compartments right here. First one is the generator. It's a 4,000 watt Onan gas generator, plenty of enough power to supply everything you need for the camper. The next one we get to is actual storage, more of a toolbox if you will. It's a metal case boxing. Pretty much whatever you want to use it for. Coming to the backside here is pretty much your dump station. So they have the satellite or cable in if you're using it for that. Your dump station, you got the sewer flush, city water, your potable water if you want to store water while you're traveling, and an outdoor shower. Now this also has the backup camera as well. Come on, let's go on the inside. I got a couple things I want to show you. Hey guys, welcome to the inside of the 2015 220 QB. This is the Leprechaun 22 foot for 2015. First thing I want you to look at is pretty much the cockpit area. Does have leather seating. Now both the driver and passenger seat are designed to flip around and swivel and face the living room area, if you will. The Jensen stereo system not only has the screen for the stereo, but you also get your driver and passenger side video camera as well as your back. Up above that, they have this bunk, and I plugged this in just so you guys could see how this works. The seat belt is just to stop the kids from falling out or whoever's up there if they roll a lot. But by simply pressing a button, popping this up, it gets it out of the way so that you have an easier way to get into that driver's area. The TV does swing forward. This is a nice 32-inch flat screen TV that swings forward, gives you all your entertainment needs while you're in the coach. Coming around to the kitchen area, it's a hard surface countertop. They do have the counter extension, which is a really nice feature, gives you a little bit more counter space. A single sink, which is pretty cool. All the cool things like your residential things you have at home. It does have the oven, three burner, microwave, cooktop, a full-size refrigerator with the freezer and refrigerator separate. The ducted AC is a 15,000 BTU AC. It's ducted throughout the whole coach, which is pretty sweet. And the U-shaped dinette, this does double up into another bed, but it can seat a few more people. It has tons of storage underneath it. As far as a wardrobe closet, it comes right here in front. Gives you plenty of room. And then if you need the pantry, it's right beside it, which is pretty sweet. Obviously, coming into the bed, this is a corner bed. It does have a TV in the corner. It raised up really nice. It has the deluxe mattress on it, which is really nice, real thick. Plus mattress. And then coming into the bathroom, it's pretty much self-explanatory. You got a walk-in shower, glass door. Nice size shower, porcelain toilet. There you go. That was the inside of the 2015 Leprechaun 220. My name is Chuck. At the bottom of this video, there's a promo code. It's called CKL. If you want to get special pricing, give me a call at the store, 281-371-7200. Call and give me that promo code, or if you show up to the store, ask for me and mention the promo code, and I'll get you special pricing. Thanks, and have a great day.